morning, everyone. My name is Tom Hesse. I'm the president of the United Food and Commercial Workers Local 401. Our offices aren't open yet, but healthcare workers are here at the Royal Alex in Edmonton already doing critical frontline healthcare work. They're doing laundry, they're cooking, they're tending to patients during this very difficult time. And we're here in solidarity with them to remind the world that this is not a time to beat up on people. This is a time to be good to people. This is a time for adequate staff levels. This is a time for fair pandemic pay. This is time for a safe workplace. And this is a time to be grateful for the ordinary people who have become real heroes. Policymakers need to be reminded this is not a time, and it is never a time, to beat up on good people.
Here at 401, we have healthcare workers too. Unfortunately, they're not able to be here today, but we want to give them a shout out and tell them that we're standing with our healthcare members and all healthcare members in the province in telling Jason Kenney that this is not the time during a global pandemic to cut staffing jobs. These people are always short staffed. To do this to them during a global pandemic is shameful.